should get after Val's Varen before he does more damage here.
Look out! Run!
Dungeon. The guards used to torture the prisoner in the cell next to mine. It wasn't right. It wasn't fair.
Come on!
Pretty well, true. No.
All things considered.
Whatever you want, so long as you help me get rid of Val.
No, Antagna. Talos,
why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agnew once told me it's a secret room deep in, where they bury disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber. We're not killing them. They were already dead. We're I'll tell you more about it when we're nearby.
Mm-hmm.
My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead before our bags are found. All right, then.
Get tired of hearing it, but in the arena, you take one battle at a time. Same goes for ruins like this. Too big to think too far ahead.
Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
goes through the sarcophagus. But we'd better keep going.
Leave me to see to Aunt Agna and my other family members.
It's good to see you again. Let's not waste any time. What can I do for you, friend?
Whatever I can to put my family here back to rest. After that, probably just stick around here. Saw some good game on my way here, and I'd like to stay close for a while.
Let me know if you need anything.
You'd have to be desperate to want to make a home in this dang hole.